Hello cuties, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited. I'm doing my first spread in my homebody. I've been waiting and waiting so patiently to use this planner, and finally I can start using that. I'm just showing you the monthly kit that I have available in my shop, as well as the die cut and some stickers that I pulled out from the Happy Planner. That sticker die cut that I'm just showing you right now and starting to figure it out where I'm going to place it. It is Angelica. I have 5 characters that you can customize, 4 of them. One is the main character of the shop and is not customizable, that is Annabelle. But you can customize the hair and the skin. And if you take that one, you can also let me and give me a note. Leave me a note in notes to seller with the word of the year you want to have. I print out a lot of those sticker die cuts for myself because I want to have a reminder on each planner. My word of the year is consistency, and it's for my wellness. I want to be more consistent with my health, my water, my vitamins, workouts, and all the things like that. Plus, I want to lose some weight. I gained 10 pounds and I don't want to have 10 pounds overweight. So yeah, that's one of my goals for the 2020. And I think that the word consistency, it is perfect for me because I tend to start very passionate and then something happens and I just stop doing it. So having that will, I hope it helps me to first lose those 10 pounds and second to be more conscious about my wellness and my health. This monthly kit is still available in my shop. Even though I am on vacation at this moment, my shop is still open. I just changed the processing time for 3 weeks, but you can still have time to get your kits for the month of January. The only thing is that those orders will start going out by January 9. But yes, I still have them and the die cut as well. I will be showing you at the end of this video how this kit looks in another planner that I have, another sheet that is more neutral. I know that there's a lot of neutral planner babes out there, and I just wanted to show you how it looks. So yeah, for me, it doesn't bother me that I have a few flowers here and there, but I thought that it was a great idea to show you another layout with the same kit. So I will be leaving you cuties with some music for the rest of this video. I hope you enjoy it. I really wish you a merry, merry Christmas. I hope you all the holidays has been very good for you. Thank you so much for being here with me. I wish you the best on the 2020. And like always, I will see you next time.